Hey there, Michael Church, Crawl Space Ninja. Eugene in Pennsylvania had an interesting question. He wanted to know if installing a small exhaust fan would control humidity and address radon in his basement and crawl space. Stay tuned. Well, Eugene, that's a great question, and we get that question a lot. Does an exhaust fan control humidity and or radon? Well, guess what? It does not control humidity if the makeup air is higher in humidity than the air it's pushing into. So in other words, if you're in Colorado, for example, and you have a 20% humidity outside, it's controlling humidity. If you're in Pennsylvania, where you probably have the same climate, similar climate to ours, probably not doing a good job controlling humidity. But on the radon question, remember this, every state is different. Every state handles radon differently, okay? So in the residential building code, the EPA says that you're supposed to have 1 CFM of air for every 50 square feet of crawl space. But the state can make that more stringent, all right? The other thing you gotta deal with is you said you had a basement. If you have a basement, a lot of times you've got to put a hole in a slab and dig out underneath the slab to create an airspace, and then use a radon fan to draw the radon infested air from under the slab and push it out of the house. So for that question, I'm going to defer you to your local radon contractor to answer that question, whether it's best to have a fan or put in a radon system in your basement or crawl space. So great questions, Eugene. We really appreciate you writing us on our YouTube channel. Please like this video down below. We hope you make it a happy and blessed day. We'll see you later.